Hello everybody, this is Vinton, aka BitB, and welcome out to another BitB stream. Thanks for coming out, everybody. It is Saturday. Let me turn down the audio on my end, because that actually started out really loud. Jesus. Anyway, how you guys doing? I am doing decent. Nothing obnoxious has happened today. I don't know, for the most part, things going kind of okay. Anyway, we're going to be playing a little bit of Ori and the Blind Forest, because, you know, that seems to be the regular MO with our Saturdays right now. Anyway, let us get that started, why don't we? There we go. Turn up the volume here. No. I'll have to say one of the only things that is kind of gotten me on kind of a sour mood is that I recently heard that the actor who played R2-D2 has just passed away, which, yeah, Star Wars nerd kind of bugs the shit out of me, but I don't know, I tend to not bring that stuff up on stream just because on my stream I try to keep things as positive as possible. Like, I will bring up things that bug the shit out of me if I really, really care about them, but for the most part, I try and keep things as low-key as I can, but yeah, that one genuinely does kind of upset me, because, like, God, it's R2-D2, man. It's a heck of a lot of history behind that. I will say, I haven't checked this out. Maybe you guys could help me out on this one. I mean, I could do the research myself, but I guess I'm a little lazy, sorry. On the other hand, this might be a cool thing for you guys to look up for me. I'm trying to remember. His name was... Shit. Fuck. Oh my god. I'm such a bad nerd. I think it was Kenny Baker. Was that his name? Could you guys look it up and see if Kenny Baker was R2-D2 in the newest Star Wars movie? Because if he was, that is actually a pretty kick-ass, like, one of the best, like, most kick-ass things he could have possibly starred in, just to, like, sort of cap off his long legacy of just stuff he's been in. All right. But anyway, let's head on into our save file. And I distinctly remember the last time that we played, I made absolutely certain that we were left off in some place that I knew where I was going. Yep. Yeah, I seem to recall that we had finally pieced it together that this was the direction that we were supposed to be going. So, yeah, we're going to start off fairly fresh and actually with sort of a sense of direction. Although, wait, now I remember, is I tried to walk through here once and didn't a gigantic bird... I remember now. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go up. Hold on a second. Whoop! Now I'm up here. I'm gonna press X to save my game. Right. So that's that. Is there anything up here that I could possibly use or mess with? Because I think that bird is just gonna kill me, even if I, like, jump from here. Yep. Yeah, it instant death. Alright, well, what would be the solution to this? Oh, I'm sorry. For some reason, everything in my head just decided to explode. Okay, find the Gummon seal hidden inside the Misty Woods. The Misty Woods would be over here, wouldn't they? I need to be able to actually get over there if I want to pull this off, so... I say my first thing that I'm supposed to be doing here is I need to figure out a way to get past that goddamn bird. Yeah, Misty Woods is supposed to be over there. Hi, how you doing? So yeah, I left myself with a little bit of a mystery. Oh shit. Outfit, fuck. Let's see, I haven't been down here, so let's take a look and see if we can find anything interesting. Let's see. Out. Shit! Ugh. Okay, he's fine. I have saved. Oh! Achievement unlocked. Self-destruction. That's weird. Why'd I get that now? Die. I'm gonna need to upgrade something, because I actually feel like... It takes forever to kill enemies. Oh, you son of a bitch! I need to angle it a little higher than that. Ow! Asshole. Okay. Right. Okay, now I'm... Oh, Jesus. Can I get him to hit the wall? Nope, and I exploded. God damn it. Well, maybe I can use them as, like, balances to get myself up. Because I remember, yeah, I got that... I got that ability to, like, hop off of enemies. Well, certain ones. Yeah, like, I can hop off of this guy. It's like, I can just say fuck off, did it? Out! He ran right into spikes. Nice work, dumbass. Ah. Okay. Is there any easy way? Oh, Jesus. Okay, I think I should probably just run away from that. Is there any easy way to break through that that one barrier? I'm trying to recall, like, how would be the easiest way to get through those? The bird didn't seem to do it. Yeah. There. Oh, let's see. What other news has recently happened that I could discuss? Because I know there's a ton of stuff that I've recently seen. Here's a random bit of stuff, since I'm... You guys already know that I've kind of got a thing when it comes to soda. Ow, motherfucker! You know, last I checked, spikes don't, you know, exfoliate your face. Best not to rub your face directly on them. Shit. Anyway. No, I was just gonna say, I recently found a place that is currently selling Crystal Pepsi, like the new stuff that is coming out for 2016. And I finally got... Ow. Asshole. Oh shit, he hit me. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna run. Fuck it, I'm out. Ooh, there's some stuff up there. There's also some stuff over here. And it looks a little- oh shit. I was just gonna say, it looks a little bit easier to pass through here. No, never mind. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that's spikes. Ow. You fucker! Okay. Oh, and also this is a game that requires you to just save constantly. Hope I don't forget that too often this episode. Because otherwise we're going to be seeing this frog thing a lot. Anyway, back to Crystal Pepsi. So yeah, I found a place that sells it. And I went and got myself a couple of bottles. And the thing is, like, I've heard so much about Crystal Pepsi in the past, just being like, oh, there's a lot of people that really liked it, and then other people who really hated it, and I'm like, what the fuck is in this stuff that's making people so confused? It's like, so I went ahead and got a bottle, and if you haven't tried it yet, I'd recommend giving it at least a shot, especially since it's a limited time thing, so. Like, you have all the reason in the world to go ahead and just get yourself a bottle. But anyway, I tried out the new Crystal Pepsi, and if it's the exact same formula as it was a really long time ago, Crystal Pepsi just kind of tastes like sort of a mellowed out ginger ale. That was kind of my first. I cannot. That's unstable ground, seriously? Ow, fuck. All of this is unstable ground, isn't it? Shit, okay. Try not to die. Okay, this area is stable, right? Yes, I don't have a heck of a lot of health, though. All right. Let's try this. Oh my god. Careful. Made it! You son of a bitch. Okay, there's some health. Ja, fuck! Run! Get the fuck out! Where am I at? Ah, I'm traveling above the area. Nice, okay. I just, like, haphazardly found my way around it. Hi! owl thing. Don't hurt me. As long as Kuro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. But look up there. We might be able to distract her if we loosen that rock. Right then. So, look up there. I cannot look up there. I can follow the path and eventually get there. Hi, how you doing? Nope. Oh, fuck. Shit! That was close. Run! Run! Get the fuck out! What do I do over here? Looks like I'm supposed to wall jump from here. Or not. Maybe not. Okay, kinda fucked it a bit. You son of a bitch. Okay. Come on, I can do this. Infinite continues. Ahoy! Oh my god. Ah, you son of a bitch! Fuck! Alright, let's just get over here, get to this cutscene. That way we don't have to deal with it again. I really need to remember, just like, whenever I see a cutscene, just save. Like, there's no point in not saving after these things. There. Okay, anyway. I keep getting distracted. Crystal Pepsi. So I have tried the, you know, the Crystal Pepsi that has just come out. Now, if it's the exact same formula as it was a really long time ago, I genuinely do not see why people were so, like, weirded out by Crystal Pepsi. Maybe it was just the fact that they were billing it as a clear cola. Because, really, after... Well, that was stupid. Maybe, am I supposed to, like, lead the Eagles through that room? That seems very hazardous to my health, but I'll try it. Hey, buddy! You wanna go? You wanna fight? Let's go! Let's do it! Hey, where are you Okay, maybe not. Oh, maybe this? Nope, that's not it. Break that. I saved. I saved on accident. Can I jump? Can I get through here? I cannot. How would one climb this thing? It's just, it's covered in spikes. By all means, if you guys have any tips for how the hell I would do this, give me a dial. Oh my god. Okay, I think I'm actually doing that properly. I think I'm supposed to lead that thing in here. Alright, let's try that. Here. Come here, fucker! It's just... Not very good at aiming, are you? Oh, whoops. Maybe don't taunt the raven that is trying to kick your ass. Okay, yep, and Adam. Oh, wow. Alright. I do not nearly have enough health to be able to do something like this. Okay, come on, buddy. You can do it. Oh, right into the spikes. Shit. Here, let me blast that. Come on, let's go. Forward. March. And I got hit by him. Shit. Damn. Fuck. Wow, if this is actually how you're supposed to do this, this feels game-breaky as hell. Come on. It's kind of one of those things where it's just like, am I supposed to be walking up this edge of the mountain? Because this feels cheap as all hell. And then it turns out, absolutely, you were supposed to jump along the side of the mountain to get up there. Woohoo, I got a thingy. So, yeah, that's weird. I figured that I was probably getting where I was supposed to. Okay, there's a path up that direction. that I haven't taken. So I guess that is my next objective. I see some lights up there. I cannot reach. Still cannot reach. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, double jump off of this guy? Yeah, I could sort of cheat my way up there. Oh, you son of a bitch. I feel like I'm getting there. I'm sort of slowly figuring it out. Although, yeah, again, this feels like the cheap method of doing the mission, isn't it? Or not. I mean, no, it doesn't seem like I can even jump up that high. And I don't feel like I can bounce off the wall over here. Once again, if anybody has any tips or tricks for how to get through this area, by all means, let me know. Am I supposed to, like, piggyback off of two of them? No, it doesn't look like I have enough room. There's no way I have to, like, walk along the spikes, right? That just seems like a hazard. And it also kills me, so yeah, that's not an option. More crystals. Okay, I couldn't help but notice that some cracks were forming down there. Hold on a second. Oh my god! Okay, you're alright, yeah, okay, that's what the light thing was talking about. Distracting them with rocks, okay. So I guess I wasn't even supposed to be up there in the first place. Got it! I understand well and truly now. Ooh, can I steal that feather? Please and thank you. Oh! You collected Kuro's feather. To use this item, press A and then press right trigger. Kuro's feather will allow Ori to glide freely or ride wind current. Oh, okay, so that's why there's so much, like, wind current around here. Save. Okay. So, I don't see any wind current down here. But there could be. I'm gliding. Gliding, Ori.
The haze of the misty woods deceived the minds of all. Those lost within were never found.
Oh, fuck. Hi, how you doing? Jesus. Okay, cool. There's fire all over the place. Ah, you... I don't like this place. I need to upgrade my shit. Am I allowed to do that? Probably actually need a warp point. Oh, no. Let me... Wow, I didn't even die by that thing. I was trying to run away from it. All right, well, promptly, let's go over here. I have 4 points. I've actually been neglecting the hell out of my my skill tree, so let's see if I can get, like, you know, up my power of my shots, because that really feels like a huge problem. Let's see. Allows Ori to also use dash in the air. Meh. Energy pickups reward 50% more energy. Brf. Yeah, isn't this the tree that actually gives me more powers? Charge flame burn. Improves the radius and damage of charge flame. I kept on holding off because I was just like, I don't use the charge flame, but if I'm going to make any progress on this tree, I kind of have to get it. What's this? Split flame. Allows the spirit flame to damage two targets at once. That is going to be useful as shit. So, yeah, let's get that. Ultra light burst. Increases the strength and radius of light bursts. What was light burst? What specifically was light burst? Cause was that an ability or was it just like light bursts that I give off? Like literally, it's like the light bursts. Ultra defense. Wow, sweet. I'm gonna need that at some point. Well, what's this? Allows Ori to also use dash in the air. Requires double jump, charge flame. Efficiency and requires 2 ability points. Bleh. This also requires 2 ability points, so everything requires me to give. Everything must go. Energy efficiency might be good. Who knows? This is hard. I kind of want more abilities, but I also want more damage. Frankly, the closer we get to this, further increase the strength of the spirit flame, the better. So let's go ahead and just get the ultralight burst. Although I feel like unless I go like hog wild on picking up a whole bunch of the, just all of the experience that's just lying around, I get the impression that I'm not going to be able to fill out all of these trees. Like, I imagine one of these things is going to get super, super powerful. While the other ones are going to dwindle. It might end up being the middle one. Let me see. Energy cells show up on the map. Makes life cells show up. Increase the spirit light gained. Ability cells show up on the... Honestly, I think maybe... This might be a really good tree to get, because I would like to be able to collect this stuff. But then again, I have been kind of collecting it passively, not very actively. Okay, hold on a second, because I noticed that, like, I have got a lot of crap built up in my nose for whatever reason, so I'm going to mute myself real quick. Ugh, Jesus, what is it about streaming? It's like... I guess I don't usually talk on my day-to-day basis, or at least not as much as I do while I'm streaming. And then everything in my head just sort of drains out. It's just like, it's ready to go now. Sneeze me out and let's not, bygones be bygones. Okay, so I didn't end up getting that burst, but this stuff should be a little more powerful. And this should be a lot more powerful, too. I gotta remember that I have that. Alright. Leap. Whee! Now I gotta listen to this guy talk again. Okay, kill that. Yay! Save there. I really hope that thing doesn't, like, respawn really quickly. You fucker! Okay, actually, he didn't hit me at all there. Nice. There's a bunch of health up here. I can't reach it, though. Damn it! Sup? Oh, hey. Bang! Alright. Oh my god. Let me just get the fuck out. Goodbye. What is this thing? The Shrouded Lantern. The mysterious haze bellows out of its stern. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. Interesting. Fetch quest! Ahoy! Damn it. I'm gonna be honest, I actually do like video games. Like, It's basically the exact same kind of situations you find yourself in normal games, but at the very least, they do their best to try and shroud it in such a way that it doesn't feel like you're just going through the the regular struggles of everything. I remember. I don't just in general, not directly calling it, just like, I have a fetch quest for you, or something to that regard. Although sometimes it is incredibly obvious that what you're doing is a fetch quest. Okay. So do I just have to be real quick with this one? I'm a little scared. I don't even know if those things hurt me, honestly. Can I jump down here? Nope, I cannot. Yeah, all I can think is like... Oh my god, okay. Yeah, those do hurt me. So I was right to dodge them before. Okay. Damn it, I ran right into the spikes. Okay, but you son of a bitch. Get out of my way, asshole. I got no time for you. Actually, I just thought of something. Yeah. I was wondering if maybe there was something hidden up there, but never mind. Okay, let me just get the fuck out. Damn it. Oh, shit. Sorry, you did. It's when I get impatient. That motherfucker! Oh, I hate you, stupid assholes. Okay, is there any way to, like, go around this and get that health? Because. Good lord, I could use it. Or was I supposed to get some kind of, like, directional jump? That was probably the case. Maybe I can do something with you. Oh, actually, yes, absolutely. Hold on a second. Hold on, dude. Come on, follow me. Come on, this way. No, it's cool. Dude, through here. What are you worried about? Come on, where are you going? Fucking predetermined assholes. All right. I am dead. Fuck. Okay. Let me see if I can remember that this asshole's here. Oh, yeah. Okay, there doesn't appear to be anything up there. Grab some of that XP. Right, okay. Got the info. Damn it. I hate these things with a passion. Dickheads. Alright. So. I don't know why, but like, I really should just avoid all purple. But it's really difficult to do that. Like, for whatever reason, I don't think about it. Like, I don't think about what's on the ground. I just sort of say screw it and move forward. I noticed there was a lantern there, but that doesn't seem to do anything. How the fuck? How the hell are you supposed to get through here without, like, it, you know, running directly into one of these things? Like, I don't see any way for me to be able to... can I duck? Oh, I can duck. That's how. Okay. Ah, shit. It didn't look like there was enough of a gap down there. Whoa. I am very low on health. It's so easy to get hit. Like, that's what sucks. Please go away. I am not in the mood. Okay. Another one of these bouncy pads. Oh, good. Oh, there are spikes. Yeah. And of course, I didn't save anywhere there. Maybe I can get through this a little bit easier. Damn you! Okay, grab that before I go. Yoink. Let's read that just so that we have the information, and we're good. God damn, those things travel far. The fuck? There's, and some of them are shrouded in mist. What the f... I've had it up to here with these dickwads. Okay. Okay, just be patient. Nope. No, yep. I don't want. I don't want. Please leave me alone. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save. Because I don't want to deal with that stuff again. Ow! Jesus! Okay. Sorry, this is gonna take a little bit of concentration. If I'm quiet, I apologize, but... yeah. One fuck up and I'm dead. Lovely. Okay, that didn't seem to work. I'm getting like really pensive about like jumping now. Okay. Oh my god! I didn't even see the spikes. That looked just like bushes. Oh my god. Okay. Missed that. I don't know. Can I talk about something else to ease the pain? Let me think of something. Oh yeah. I've talked about a whole bunch of like the Nickelodeon made-for-TV movies that they've been doing lately. Jesus Christ. It's getting ridiculous. I think they've realized that just how much of a cash cow a whole bunch of their old shit is. Oh, nope. I didn't want to do that. So that seems to be like one of the only things that they've really majorly been doing. At the very least, it's one of the only things that's actually making press. Because like all their other shows, I mean, frankly, I'm not even 100% certain what other shows Nickelodeon has on at the time. At this moment. Like, I know they have SpongeBob, which, holy shit, that show should have ended like 10 years ago. Hold right trigger in midair to perform Kiro's. Yeah. Okay, I just saw. Sorry, I was just. I just noticed that tip. I'm sorry. When you're getting shot at, it's really difficult to actually, you know, to try and manage yourself so that you could. Motherfucker! Okay, I see what you're trying to teach me here. You're trying to teach me to do that. Okay, All right, so I could just glide in the air. It's just reminding me. It's like, oh yeah, you know, you have that feather. You could totally use it to glide around if you if you're trying to find a spot, like, you know, if you're trying to fly really far. So I get what you're saying. Problem is, I'm getting shot at a whole bunch. That tip probably would have worked in some other place. Oh my god. I feel like I'm doing something wrong here. Like, I genuinely feel like this probably could be a lot easier if I was doing it right. Ow! Are you fucking real with me? Am I gonna have to start setting up, like, individual little checkpoints for every single one of these spots? I think I am. I genuinely think I am. Because it's not working down here. But I don't have a whole lot of power to be able to do that, so... damn it. Fuck! Okay, is there any place to, like, farm crystals or something? Because I don't have a whole lot of places to... I don't have a whole lot of power. Damn it. I thought maybe I would have enough hang time in the air. Maybe that's what it's trying to teach me. Just be like, hold right trigger in the air and then you'll have a little more air time. Now let's try that. Okay. Whoah! No, I'm not fucking around with you, okay? I'm not up for it. Whoo! Health! Good. And... I cannot leave myself any save points. Oh my god. Okay. Whoah! Okay. Okay. Found that. Oh no. I'm very scared. I've gotten very far here. Okay, you're dead. Oh, Jesus. Careful. Careful. And land. Good. There's some crystals over there. If I can just kill this thing. Alright, it's dead. Oh, fuck. Don't do that. Use them wisely. Alright, I made it. And I have saved. Now that I've done that... Oh, great.
Deceived by the mist, they were lost in the woods.
Fucking weird nuclear frogs there. Yeah, okay. Creepy bitches. At least I've been building up my health, that's good. Can I do anything down here? No, doesn't look like it. Wait, what? Oh! Ah, oh, that's the light that I'm supposed to be putting on the thing. Atsu's torch, it was lost in this place. If we can carry it to the Shrouded Lantern, it might show us the way. Okay. Well, I can't just break through the log. I figured that would not be the case. Okay. So, how would one get down there? Yeah, I guess the only thing I could think is maybe breaking through it, but... Yo, whoa. Keep hearing these really weird noises. Ah, you fucker! Stop it! God damn, those things, they take off so much fucking... Damn it, I really... Ow. You know, whatever. I wanted to get my health back anyway. Damn it, I need a map. Really need a map. Okay. Right. Grabbing that. And that opened up. These things attack way too much. Blah! There. Alright, back over here. That thing. Alright, wait a minute. I see the doorway down there. Maybe I'm supposed to... Yeah, I think I need to collect, like, two more crystals. And if I can do that, I can get my way through that doorway. Grab whatever the fuck it is. And then put it back on the lantern. That was the sound of something being broken. What was broken? Was it this? Alright. I see where we're going with this. Nope. Leave me alone. Shit! Ooh, rest spot. Oh, did I say red spot? I mean, get fucked. Alright, a little bit more that stuff. Good. I need some major upgrades, man. Oh, you son of a bitch! I should have saved. That was my bad. I need to stop being mad at this game. I mean, unless it's like genuinely cheap shit where I like have very... I mean... I can't even say, like, when I have very little health, because that's my fault, too. It's just like, I suck. I'm the one that's not dodging all of these shots. And I'm not collecting all the stuff, either. Like, I'm kind of just casually running through here. I should stop complaining about this. I really should. Okay, so that's that. Grab some more crystals. Okay, gotta wait until we get to over here. I wonder how long it takes for those things to recharge. Like, how long do you think it takes before more of those crystals grow? Well, regardless, I'm saving here. Oh. I actually saw... Wait a minute. Damn it. I was kind of expecting it would shoot something. Okay, never mind. Jesus. Okay. Well, I picked that up. That was probably a mistake. Ow. Fuck. God, you die so freaking quickly in this game. Ow. I ran myself right into spikes. I want to get that experience point. I am kind of desperate for that stuff right now. Shit. Okay, come on. Go. Okay, damn you. More XP. All right. Now let's try not to die here. Wow. Yeah. Come on. Right? Kill the weird-ass nuclear frog. Very nice. Another one of you assholes. No, go away. All right. Whoa. I think up. Because it looks like that's something that needs to be broken through. Whoa! Oh, no, no, no! Did I angle my control stick down? I think I might have. Damn it. Alright. Kind of fallen into the... Oh. I was just about to say. Kind of fallen into the not caring category. I kind of just want to get through this. But I keep sitting directly on top of spikes. That doesn't help out much. Oh my god. I was trying to calm myself down a little bit earlier by trying to talk about, Nickelodeon movies and all that jazz. Okay. Where I was going with that was that they just announced another one, because seriously, I think that's one of the only things that they actually, that's actually creating buzz for their goddamn company. There. At the very least, it's the only buzz that my generation actually gives a shit about. There. So, let me think. So one of the first ones I heard was that they were bringing back Legends of the Hidden Temple as a made-for-TV movie. And then they... then they made the announcement that Hey Arnold was getting a made-for-TV movie. Which is weird as all hell. Because I have not heard anything about Hey Arnold in a very long time. Like, Hey Arnold was a pretty good show, but I think it went on a little too long for its subject matter. Like, it was... looking back on Hey Arnold, it really felt like... It kind of felt like a slightly better Doug. It's like... That felt a little less mundane. Jesus. I've already fucked that up. Might as well just fall. That was my thought. Like, and there was actually some stuff on that show that I could genuinely say was, like, infamous. Are you for real? That's a ledge? Why is that a ledge? Like, what? Why can I stop on a ledge on the spikes that... Oh, this game just... Anywho-de-doo. Back to what I was saying. I'm trying to remember something, like, Stoop Kid, that was one of them. I was just reminded of the one episode where, Arnold was being, like, you know, someone was gonna beat up Arnold. I forget who it was. Whoop. But to get out of it, he basically said just like, I'm crazy, and you don't want to fight crazy. And it's just like, you're not crazy. Then he pulled out a boombox and actively started breakdancing the... out. Like, shredding, like, breakdancing his ass off. Watch me! Hey! You're dead. Kind of just want to kill all these things right now. I don't want to put up... Oh, damn. Arrgh. Okay. I'm through that. Good. I should probably save. There. Okay. Now that I've gotten so far. Fuck! Alright, well, I saved. So it doesn't really matter. Oh! Am I supposed to be going up instead of down or something? Damn it! This is a really weird combination of button presses. And a lot of different, like, brand new techniques that I've just heard of. Okay. Oh, let's see how long it takes before I end up getting just slaughtered by whatever is down here. Oh. Okay, nothing. Aha! Yes! Ability tree! Oh, I love these. Tatsu used to climb the mountains high atop Sorrow Pass when her brother's torch failed. She fell to the mists where she lost her path. And now her soul is mine! that is pretty morbid. That's a whole bunch of my brothers and sisters I'm taking abilities from. I've learned climb, thank God. Use this ability. Press and hold RT when I am against a wall to travel along its surface. Yes. Oh, good. That feels so much better than just jumping on the wall. Again with the weird Kraken. What the... Oh, Jesus. What the hell? Okay. Are those there for, like, a limited time, or... What the fuck? Okay, come on back out. Go. I'm not gonna bite. I don't think. Hello? Okay, there we go. You stupid shit! Oh, that's weird. Okay. So it comes out, like, depending on how I jump. That is strange. Okay. So, I should probably save right about now. Since now I have an ability. Hi? Did you land on spikes? What just happened there? Come on back down. Hey. Don't run away. Okay, so now that I have that ability, where can I use it? What would be the most effective place to get it? Or, you know, use that said ability. What in the ever-loving hell? Oh my god. Hi, leave me alone! Oh, I gave him an ability point. But I think most of my stuff costs 2 anyway, so fuck it. Alright. Oh, that's weird. Okay. So there's that. And then here... Oh, Jesus Christ! Yeet. Okay. Oh my god. You fuck off. Trying to learn my new moves. Yeah, you better run. Oh, no. Oh, I don't know how... Am I gonna be able to get used to this? I'm not sure. Oh. Is that even a flat top? Jesus. Blah. Indigestion. Heartburn, stomach indigestion. Upset stomach diarrhea. Yay, Pepto-Bismol. This stream is not sponsored by Pepto-Bismol. As a matter of fact, I've always thought it tastes like pink shit. I'm usually a Tums guy myself. Just like, it's a whole bunch of calcium chalk. I can deal with that. Okay, that one seems permanent. That one is also permanent. Oh, wait, no, they're going away. They're just bending to my will. Oh, you fucker, stop doing this shit. Where's all this up? What... Okay. Could you work in more of a straight line, please? I feel like you guys are kind of jerking me around. There. Okay, made it to that. Now what? Can't go through there. Where am I at? Oh, I could go for a map right now. Do I just get out of here? Yeah, do I just glide my way out of here? Because that seems to be the only way. And now those flowers are back. So I have three of those. There doesn't appear to be anything up there. And that all seems like a dead end. Oh, Jesus! Nope, 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 nope. Everything dies. Everything dies. Fuck! Damn it. Now I gotta go back up there and do all that rigmarole again. Okay, fine. Fuck all y'all. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nah. Nah. Huah. Yeah, cool. Blow yourself up. I don't care. Okay, there was that ability point that I got before that I have now gotten. Wah. Alright. Damn it. Damn it, I gotta time these jumps proper. There. Whoo, cool. Oh, Christ. Don't die. You've worked so hard up to this point. There. Leap there. Climb on that. So, why are these plants jerking me around? I have never once thought that a plant was an asshole, but, you know, here we are. Okay, so now that's done. Now I would prefer, oops, not that. Now I prefer that I didn't have to do that again, so save. Oh, what? Well, good thing I saved. Now what the blue hell is that? That looks like a tunnel of insta-death. Oh. Okay. That's kind of cool. Okay. How does one do that? I'm a little confused. All right, let me try that again. There's that one. Oh, God, what? I swear I think I only jumped once there, but okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, get... No. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Shit. Right, okay, let's try this again. One. There's two. How would one do this? Okay, that's not how. I'm just trying something out. The ground there sort of looked like I could stand on it, but apparently not. Okay, back through here. All I can think is, like, jump back over here? Oh, there's an idea. Wait a minute. The wheels are spinning. What was that one classic joke? Just, like... Lights are on, but nobody's home. I forget. I forget who I heard say this one, but it's like the hamster wheels. It's like the wheels are spinning, but the hamster's dead. Oh my god. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Well, at least I know the solution to that last one. Okay. So weirdly complicated, this forest. Oh, wow. I really have to pace myself on that. I can't just go, like, hog wild on it. Weird. Okay. Oopsies. Shit. I apologize. This is basically me dying the episode. The game, the movie. Yep. Oopsies. I jumped there. Fuck it. Anyway, back to... Did I even finally get to what I was talking about with Nickelodeon? God damn it. I started talking about Nickelodeon, and then I just get really, really distracted by this video game. But, like, there's a lot of cool new things that just pop up out of nowhere with this game, which is nice. I mean, it definitely gives you a lot of stuff to talk about. But if you want to just sort of chill and talk, like, it's kind of impossible. Oh, yeah. Getting the hell off that ride. Anyway, what I wanted to say was that, like, you know, they have the Hey Arnold one, they had Legend of the Hidden Temple one, and now they just announced a new one. They're doing Rocko's Modern Life, and I have to do all that shit again. Fuck! It's my own fault. I have plenty of soul power. I could very easily get through here, save as many times as I want, but I'm so preconditioned as a filthy casual gamer. I just expect autosaves. Kinda sucks. Alright, I'm gonna use as much concentration here as I can, right? So that I don't fuck it up. Okay. And save. Alright. But anyway, yeah, they're doing Rocko's Modern Life as a made-for-TV movie now, and I'm just sitting there, it's like, very, very confused. Damn it. Dive! Dip! Ah, whatever. The rage is a lot more quelled when I don't have to worry about, you know. Yes! Okay, how would one do this? Yeah, I will say, I am all for Rocko's Modern Life movie, because it has been a very long time since I've seen Rocko's Modern Life anything. So, yeah, I'd be into it. The problem, though, is that I really feel like... I feel like this is a situation where Nintendo is going to wuss out, and they are not going to be as edgy with it as they should. Because Rocko's Modern Life, if you go back and look at that show, it's actually... I'm not going to say raunchy, but it definitely had an adult filter on it. Okay. So yeah, if they're going to do that movie, it has got to be with sort of the same soul and style of the original Rocko's Modern Life. And they can't wuss out. They really do need to bring their A game when it comes to the jokes. I mean, like, their main restaurant was Chokey's Chicken. It's like, that was so up. Oh god, the entendres. They were quadruple. Whoa. Oh, spikes! Actually, I'm kind of wondering if there's anything hidden up there. Because it seems a little bit random that just that thing is sitting up there. Hi, how you doing? I mean, there's that thing. But I don't see a way to get through there. So, never mind. Not up for it. Oh my god. See, I can't actually climb up slopes. Shit. Where do I go now? Damn. Right. It's all about experimentation, figuring out what works. Buddy? Buddy? Shit. Does this path lead anywhere? Nope, that is just more spikes. Why are these forests so dangerous? The blind forest should not be this dangerous. Okay, come on. Spawn up. Woo! And number four. Save. Fucking save. And there it goes again. So, you fucker. Ugh. God damn it. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I saved. We're good. Whoopsies. Oh, sorry. I'm just sort of feeling around. There's so many different ways to traverse the land around here. It's kind of difficult to make a decision on what way you want to do. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Wow, oh my god. Oh, no, no, no. I am somehow alive. And then there's this dick. Oh. You stomp or charge flame to clear my path. Well, I'm having trouble with the whole stomp thing. Okay. That didn't work. You, I'm just being careful because I notice I have like one little like nugget of life left. Okay. What the fuck is this? Saving. Ow. Is it monster tonsils? What is? I made it through it. That's good news. Come on, hit him, damn it. Does this ball of light really need that great of an angle? All right, are we nearly there? Teacher, I have to go to the bathroom. Can't do anything with that. Shit. Oh, Christ. No! Alright. He killed him. Neat. Now what? Okay. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, I saved over here, so we're good. Ow. Shit. Wow, I was really lucky getting out of there the first time. Shit, son of a bitch. Damn it. Fuck. Wow, I might as well just hurt myself now. There. Is there some easier way that I'm not figuring out? Ow. Okay. And I'm back down to one health. I really do think one of the... I mean, there's so many different things, like, on the, I fucking died! What? Is there any health sitting down, like, just back here? Nope, there's spikes. Oh. I'm not doing well. Okay. I made it up with all of my health intact. Actually, you know what? There. I don't just... Fuck it, I don't care. I do need to remember to do that on a more regular basis, because... Oh, that helps. The stress just melts away when I do that. It's very cathartic. Okay, there's a little bit more of this stuff. Whoa! Okay, now over here. Oh, you! Blah! I do like the noises they make. Unlike these guys, who are just assholes. I'll take a funny little frog any day. Okay. Oh, is it down here I need to go? I hope so, because I think I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. Yep. What do we got? Interesting. Ow. Good lord. I probably could have done that better. I'm not sure how, but that seemed like not the right direction, you know, not the right way to do it. Now how am I supposed to do this? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I have not thought of that. Ow. Okay. Right. So. Wait till that thing gets through here. Shit. Fuck. Might as well die. Alright, well, I figured out that. Ow! Are you for real? Ugh, God, the aiming. Nope. Alright, well, at least I have most of my health. Okay, can't save here. So let's just be cautious. Okay, gotcha. Now this guy. Got him. Oh my god. Okay, I can attack two of these things at once. That's good. Oh, wow. These things kind of melt after you get that upgrade. Nice. Okay. Now I'm up here. I'm a little nervous about just jumping down, but... Actually, here. Hold on. Because it kind of looks like I can glide all the way over here. Yeah. Well, okay. That's fine. That's cool. I didn't save all throughout that point. Is there any... careful. My health is full. So can't do anything about that. Okay. I do feel a little bit more powerful because those guys used to be a little bit more assholes a long time ago. Bum, 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 bum. Whoa, oh my god. Oh, every time I make one of those difficult jumps, like just everything in my body just freezes up. Okay, don't panic. I can kill two of these things at once. Woohoo! Nice. This guy I'm a little more worried about. Goodbye. Alright, now I gotta make this jump here. Which is pretty easy. Damn it! Get fucked! Alright, got myself a little more magic power. Where am I at? I cannot make a soul link in an unsafe. That's why it's unsafe. Run! Run for your life! Okay, how does... How would one get through there? No, nope. Nope. Not having it. Go away. Stop it. Alright, fine. Save. Now let's try and figure this out. There doesn't appear to be anything up there. I'm trying to remember how to open these doors. Oh, am I supposed to just straight up kill this thing? Is this, like, finally my revenge for this asshole? Like, pretty much, like... Yeah, because it's a cumulative health bar. So I think I just need to survive. I hit him. Oh, wow. No, he's not down. He's not down. I thought he was down at first there. It's like, oh, am I done? Did I do it? Did I win the game? No, I have not won the game. Okay, his health is... down! So, is that the last I gotta deal with that guy? That would be nice. Well, it's the last I'm dealing with that guy on that save, that's for sure. And... Alright, let's get this goddamn torch and let's get out of here. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Wait. Okay, I got it. Oh, it really weighs me down. Okay. So, do I have to carry this thing for a very long time? I can't duck. Shit. I also can't jump all that much, like all that high. So, kind of sit and duck at the moment. Damn it. Okay. Right. Let's do this better. How about that? Can't jump up there. I just have to be good. It's like, I don't know if that's possible, but we'll see. Damn it! Urgh. I forgot there were spikes. Those spikes took off a hell of a lot of my health. Damn it. Str- try it again. I keep hearing that sound. It's very concerning. Fuck! Ugh. Dead. Oh, man. Nope, I've already failed. I've already fucked that one. I was trying to time it so that I wouldn't get hit by that ball. Instead, I, like, deliberately timed it so I would get hit by that ball. Okay, grab you. Ah! Oh, wow, that is very close. And I don't think I can avoid getting hit there, so... No, go! Go! No! Fucker! Stop it! Will you guys eat a dick? Seriously, do you not want... This place is misty as fuck, and it's annoying as hell. Like, don't you want to be able to see? I'm trying to help the goddamn forest. They're just like, no, darkness for all eternity. It's like, assholes. Landed right on the, you know what? No, the spikes just cripple any chance that I have of getting past that. Like, the second I land on spikes, like, game over. I can't do it after that. There isn't anything up here that I could collect, is there? Like, anything that could possibly help me out? There's that. No. I can't climb up any walls while I'm carrying that thing. This is such a bull... Oh, so much bullshit. Okay, so I can attack, so I need to keep that in mind. Okay, run! Wah! Fuck you. I set you down. Destroyed! Okay, it's dead. Grab you. We're fine. Now I gotta deal with those fireballs. And that guy. Okay, now you. Okay. Are we there yet? Yes! Oh, we're there! Thank God we're there! Oh, put that thing inside the mist thing and let's get the hell out of this place. Obtaining clarity is my achievement. Okay, you're very pretty. Can you just speed this shit along? Where are we going here? What in the ever-loving... Is that the No Man's Sky logo? We lit the shrouded lantern. It lifted the haze. Ori, the key to the forlorn ruins. The Gummon Seal has been revealed. Aha. You found the Gummon Seal. Use this key. You can gain entrance to the forlorn ruins. Neato. The element of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins, south of this place. It's not too far from here. I can show you the way. Gotcha. Right then. Interesting. So I think I need to actually fall down like this chasm area and then into here. That's what it looks like anyway. Oh, that was a frustrating little bit of level, that's for sure. Hold on a second. Can't create a soul link near enemies. Eat a dick. There. Because I'm not dealing with that again. No. No. Please go away. I am not in the mood for your sass. Whew. So yeah, I have absolutely no idea what could be below this area, but I'm going to find out. Okay. Ooh, hey! I found a map fragment, a map stone. Awesome. Jesus, you got... What the fuck?! Three of those assholes?! Like, even with the amount of health that I managed to collect there, like, that... Yeah.
Brick.
Okay. I'm actually doing okay right now, which is surprising. Excuse me. Alright. So this would be... surprisingly... Okay. So that's not the way. My guess is that it's probably this direction. Ah! I hate frogs! God, the next time I see a frog, I'm giving it the middle finger. There. That guy's dead. And then there's all this shit. I have this weird suspicion that I'm not going the right direction. I could be wrong. I mean, I've never been down here, so that's a positive. So I don't have to worry too much. That little thing's wiggling. It's kind of freaking me out. Right, I'm just gonna save. Because I have this... Oh. Okay. Made it past that. Oh, hello. I have unlocked that door. Oh, okay. So now I basically opened up the shortcut in the event that I wanted to go through there. Okay. I get you. Leave me alone. I'm trying to save the goddamn forest. Don't you care? I am dead. Okay, right. Unlock that. Out. Okay, you're dead. Ooh, a thing to break. Hold on a second. Let me grab this. Okay, and this will probably be the path heading down that direction. Gotcha. Green wall. Hey, dude, want to break this wall for me? Without killing me. I probably I should have mentioned that. Whoopsies. Where am I going? Oh, right here. I ended up messing up, so now I've got to go back. God damn auto saves. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna ignore you. I don't care anymore. Okay. Now I'm gonna save, just so I don't have to put up with that. Here. There. Okay, another map stone. Boy, the second I find a whole bunch of these maps, I'm gonna be in the money. Oh, he opened up that door down there. Okay, That looks like it's a dead end. So head that direction. Yeah. Another one of those. Whatever the hell that is. Ow! Okay, you run it. You've run yourself into the wall and killed yourself, thank you. I appreciate you dying for the cause. No, leave me alone. Jesus, Arctic! Uh-oh, no! Okay. Alright, this is gonna be difficult. Mag fragment. Keep it going. I wish there was an easier way to collect, like, the mysticism magic stuff. The hell is in there? It looks like it's entirely entrapped in there. That looks ugly as balls, so I'm just gonna ignore it. Can't do anything with that. I wonder how you're supposed to break that. Because it doesn't look like one of those roly-poly guys can even reach that. Sup? My god. Never. Okay, come on. I don't got all day. Man. I think I would enjoy this game a little bit better if it was a little more lenient when it came to save states. Because this is a game where you are expected to die a lot. That's not very cohesive when it comes to somebody like me who completely forgets to save for very long, extended periods of time. And also when you run into cheap shit like that. Okay. Come on, this way. They're running into the wall. Good. Yeah, I have no idea how you would push one of those things up there. Honestly, it's probably going to be like something from the other side doing it. So another one of those, no, just a shortcut that is going to open up later on. Okay. Those ones are made of ice. Out! Okay. Still got plenty of health. I just need to make sure I don't run into insta-death. Okay, is there anything over here I need? I don't think so. Okay, oh, there appears to be a lever up there. So I'll need to... Come on, buddy. Ooh, oh, I almost made it. Hey, dude, come here. Damn it! Was this thing put very specific? Shit. There weren't any blue crystals before this, were there? Oh, there was this. Okay, yeah, there was some blue crystals, but I literally used them the second that I got them to save myself over here. Oh! That's another issue. I really genuinely feel like the soul power stuff, it needs to be in higher quantity, man. Like, I really feel like I need to be able to get that stuff a little more frequently. Because I need to save more often. Maybe it's because I suck. I don't... That is entirely possible. Come to think of it, does this game even have, like, a easy, medium, hard mode kind of thing? I think it's just, like, straight up Ori. It's like Ori or bust. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore... Oh my god. Landed directly on death. Good. Alright, any blue crystals just hanging around? That'd help me. I see none. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, genuinely, I don't think I can get up there. And this guy, his attack pattern is very specific so that I can't do that. Yep, yeah, very, very clearly designed so that I can't do that. Nope. All right, well then in that case, I just have to avoid you. Oh my god. Please fuck off, fuck off! I want to find a save point, damn it. There's too many enemies, too many variables. Maybe I'm bitching too much, I don't know. Has anybody else experienced Ori and the Blind Forest like this? Like, is this the general emotion that people are supposed to get from this game? I really hope it's not. Like, I hope this is a very special occasion where I am just being a baby. Like, I don't want this to be a random occurrence for, or like, just a regular occurrence for anybody. Like, maybe I'm just way too sensitive on gameplay like this. Like, maybe I'm just not conditioned for it. I like to think I am, because I've played games like this before that require you to, like, save and jump back to the beginning of certain points. Like, I've done that before. I've played several games like that, but... I don't know. I've never been this militantly mad at a game like that. Maybe it's just the fact that I've redone this part at least 20 times at this point. Because I keep trying to experiment. I want to find some other things that I could potentially do. And unfortunately, I'm finding very little. Ow. You just go ahead and die, all right? Okay, come on. Come on, break this door, please. You're not gonna break that door, are you? Well, then what the fu- how the- I really hope I haven't run into one of those situations where I've stuck- like, I am stuck again. Because I have put myself in scenarios like this. Where, like, I haven't been able to put two and two together. And I end up- yeah! I don't want to start over again. Don't do it. Don't. Just don't do it. Come on. Come on, run into me, please. I'm egging you on. Come on. Let's do it. What are you waiting for? Come on. All right. I have no way of blowing that thing up. Anybody have any pointers? Like, I got very little. And then there's this guy. What is he it? Is he supposed to break through that door for- maybe? No, that doesn't seem to be it either. I'm lost. I don't know. Like, those guys seem to be the ones that break through the green barriers, but there doesn't seem to be one of those guys sitting around anywhere. So... one of two things needs to happen. Either, one, I need to find a place where those guys spawn, or two, I intentionally have to lead one of those guys down there. And, fuck. And put up with not only fighting everything else down there, I'm dead. Ugh. No, that is, no, that's impossible. How the fuck would I be able to roll that guy down there without him blowing himself up? Like, I don't... No, genuinely, I think I just need to find one of those guys just sitting around somewhere. Unless it's that. I don't think so. I'm very lost. I don't know. Maybe... Could it be something on the other side of that, maybe? I don't know. I'm much better with puzzles when, like, I'm not being frustrated. Oh, there's this guy. Oh, please. Because, yeah, I feel like he's just going to roll himself off and run directly into the wall, so... Ultimately, that's not going to work. Oh, and these guys are getting on my piss. I'm seriously... And we've already proven that this guy... Oh, wait! Oh my god, I actually did it. Are you serious? This is some horse shit. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, no, leave me alone. I've had enough of you. I've fought you too many lifetimes. And I just need to quit. I need to get the hell out of here. Come on. Just die. Not putting up with you today. And then there's this asshole. Come. Ow. Don't die. Don't die. All right. I gained an ability point. And I can also save right here. I should. Because, frankly, I see myself just spontaneously dying for no reason. Okay, let me take a look at... What do we have here? Further increases the strength of the Spirit Flame. I think the Spirit Flame is fine right now. Air Dash... I mean, I could live without it. But... No. I really want to get Ultra Defense. Because that... I'm really... getting my ass handed to me by everything in this game, and that, out of everything, I think is going to help me, personally, get through the game. So I do want to see if I can earn everything on this branch. But then again, there's a... Let's see. What else we have? Energy efficient ability marker. Of course, I do. I like power. I've mentioned that before. I really enjoy having powerful upgrades and stuff. That's blocked. Whoa, my god. Almost ran right into spikes. Oh, I don't even need that health. Damn it. Yoink. Alright, where am I going? Like, what am I doing here? I assume I probably need to follow this stuff back up. Yeah, good. Shit. Fuck!
Once lush and green, now covered in ice. Those who didn't escape paid with their lives.
Hello. Okay, then. Oh, that's pretty. Just weird technological buffoonery. Alright, then, let's head on inside. The Forlorn Ruins. Guess I'm the Forlorn Ruins. Here's where the Gummon live. They build miraculous structures and infuse them with the light of the spirit tree, which keeps them safe. Oh no! These Gummen were frozen, unable to escape. When the element of winds lost its light, these ruins must have turned their in. Wait, these ruins must have turned into their graves. That's a shame. That being said, we are gonna go ahead, save, and call it a day. I've found, like I mentioned before, I can think my way through puzzles a lot easier when I'm not pissed. And unfortunately, this game has pissed me off right away. Like, very, very heavily. I don't think I'm going to be able to play this game very efficiently under this attitude and this condition. So I'm going to call it a night, and we're just going to, you know, we're going to try this again probably next week. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks everybody for coming out for BitBee Streams. If you want to catch this stream after it is done, go to my YouTube channel, and I will be uploading it there as soon as everything is done being processed and all that jazz. I stream on Saturdays, Sundays, and Wednesdays, all of them at 7 o'clock. On Saturdays and Sundays, I play more recent video games. It seems like I usually just play something that I want a long haul or want to play all the way through on Saturdays, and then on Sundays, I've been playing a whole lot of roguelikes, so there's a good chance I'm going to be playing something similar to that on next Sunday. Well, we'll see. Then on Wednesday, I play more retro-type stuff, and whew, I've got some plans for Retro Day that I am very excited about. So hold your horses on that, and I will be announcing some more info on that as time moves on. All right, that will do it for tonight. See you later, everybody.